Good evening, children. Welcome back to the lesson. Children, see to that I have completed all the 18 lessons of your SST textbook. So there were remaining two lessons which I have supposed to give the question answers of lesson number 17 and lesson number 18. So today I am giving you both the lessons. Please see to that you complete the question answers of from 1 to 18 lessons. Okay, children, you see here I have not written the questions, I have given only the answers, but you are supposed to write it as I explained you in earlier. Please you write the questions and the answers. Okay, so first lesson number 17, agriculture, first A, take the correct answer. The first question is, cultivation of land is called agriculture. Cultivation of land is called agriculture. Second answer, masoor, urad, gram and arar are called pulses. What is the answer? Pulses. Third one, crops that are grown in summer season are called kharif crops. Kharif crops. Fourth one, the movement started by the government of India to increase the agricultural production is known as Green Revolution. Green Revolution. The fifth one is, biogas is produced from animal waste. Okay, children. You write it everything. For example, I'll tell you. You are supposed to write now for the first question. Cultivation of land is called option A, option B, option C, option D. There are four options. So you write the answer and take it only the which is the correct answer. Okay, children. So first one is agriculture. Second is pulses. Third is kharif crops. Fourth, Green Revolution. Fifth is animal waste. So next one, B, circle the odd one out. Circle the odd one out. The first one is sugarcane. There are four, rice, wheat, pulses, sugarcane. So sugarcane is out. Second one, jute, cotton, oil seeds. The millets is odd one. Third one, cardamom, pepper, cloves. So in that jute is odd. Fourth one, moong, gram, groundnut and arar. So odd one is groundnut. And fifth is groundnut, sesame, sunflower, cotton. And the cotton is odd one. Okay. Sugarcane, millets, jute, groundnut and the cotton. Next, C. Fill in the blanks. Fill in the blanks. The first one, in cash crops are grown and sold in the market. Second one, the staple food of the people of North and Northwest India is wheat. Third one, crops that are grown in winter season are called rabi crops. Fourth one, jute is used to make carpets, bags and ropes. Fifth one, in villages, cow dung is used to produce a very cheap source of energy called biogas. Biogas, okay. Cash crops, wheat, rabi crops, jute and biogas. So next one, D. Name the following two food crops, rice and wheat. Two cash crops, sugarcane and oil seeds. Two pulses, moong and gram. Two oil seeds, groundnuts and sunflower. Two spices, pepper and chilies. Okay. Rice and wheat, sugarcane and oil seeds, moong, gram, groundnuts, sunflower, pepper and chilies. So next we have E. Answer the following questions. The first question is, what are different methods of farming? Explain. There are two types of farming methods. One is subsistence farming and second commercial farming. Okay, children, here I have left out the explanation. Please, if it is possible, you explain it. So I did not see that explain. So first one is subsistence farming. So I'll say the answer on page number 111. 111. The second down paragraph. In the old method, farmers cultivate the land using simple tools and household labor. Generally, this type of farming is done to meet the needs of the farmer's family. So, it is called subsistence farming. It is on page number 111, children. So, ours is an agricultural country, you know, below the picture. So, in the third line, in the old method, farmers cultivate the land using simple tools and household labor. Generally, this type of farming is done to meet the needs of the farmer's family. It is called subsistence farming. Otherwise, you can write just farmers cultivate the land using simple tools and household labors. So, this type of farming is done in to meet the needs of the farmer's family. So, it is called subsistence farm. The second commercial farming is there down below that. Where it is, the most of the work is done by machines. This type of farming is called commercial farming. Down, most of the work is done by machines. This type of farming is called commercial farming. Okay, chilla. Okay, second question. What are the two types of crops grown by the farmers in India? The two types of crops grown by the farmers in India are food crops and cash crops. Food crops and cash crops. Third one, what are plantation crops? Where are they grown in India? Tea, coffee and rubber are some of the crops that are grown in special farms. These are called plantation crops. These are called plantation crop, that is tea, coffee and rubber are some of the crops that are grown in special farms. These are called plantation crops. So fourth one, what is green revolution? How has it helped increasing the agriculture production? Answer is, a movement called green revolution was launched in 1960s by the government of India. Many steps were taken to improve and increase the agricultural production. So some of them are as follows. Children, these also remember. This is a continuation of that same question answer. Fourth question answer. Use of better quality of seeds. More area brought under irrigation, use of better fertilizers and manures, use of modern machinery like tractors and harvesters. Okay, these are the some of the steps brought by the government in order to increase the farming agriculture in India. So, fifth question, what is the importance of cattle in farming? What is the importance of cattle in farming? Answer, the importance of cattle is horses, bulls and oxen are used to pull carts to carry loads. Bulls are also used to plow the field. The importance of cattle is horses, bulls and oxen are used to pull carts to carry loads. Bulls are also used to plow the field. So these are the exercise of lesson number 18. Sorry, lesson number 17. So the question answers, there are 5 questions and the answers I have given. And D, name the following, and C is fill in the blanks. B is circle the odd one out, and A is Take the correct answers. So this is complete lesson of 17, lesson number 17, agriculture. So please take down neatly and better you keep it ready your notes. Okay, children? Okay. Okay, bye. Take care.